For my father, I was able to ask him to think what he wanted to do and then tell me, and I will try to follow his instructions. He thought overnight, and the next day, the third day at the hospital, he told me what he wanted, and I quickly make arrangements to what he said. It's about his finances, how he wanted to handle it. And he also mentioned that he would like to see everybody by his bedside. And we were able to do that. The last sister who arrived by his bedside was my sister from France. He waited till she came to the hospital, and he looked at her eyes two times. Like, he looked at her, he was so weak, he closed his eyes, and then he opened his eyes and he looked at her one more time. Then that was his last breath. And everybody, all seven of us with my mom, we were able to sit around him by his bedside until the very last moment. And while waiting for the last sister to show up, we were able to talk to him, to chat with him. We talked about what we did in our childhood, where he took us for picnics. It's the same place every year. No new spots, no new picnic grounds. And what food we eat when around Chinese festivals time. Yeah, we talked about things that happened in the past. And each one of us did ask him, are there any advice that you want to give us to help make us to be a better person? Or what bugs you most? Should I stop doing that? He was very calm. He was very calm, very quiet. And those are special moments for the whole family.